incredible strike. But you do have to question the goalkeeper, because he shouldn't be beaten from there.